Sometimes we need to translate text to understand the meaning. In Discord, you can easily translate any text. So the first thing you have to do is install the beta Discord. So open your browser and open betadiscord.app. Click on download and then install the beta Discord. Once you installed the beta Discord, open your Discord app. Make sure you have to open the Discord app, not Discord web version. Once you are in Discord app, click on user settings. Scroll down to the left hand side and here you will get beta Discord section. Now click on plugin and it's time to add a plugin. Go to your browser, open betadiscord.app and click on plugins. Once you are in the plugin page, search here translate and here you will get the translator plugin. So click on download to download the plugin, and once it's downloaded, go to your Discord app and here click on open plugins folder. And the beta Discord plugins folder will open here. Now open a new window, go to the folder where you just saved the plugin. Simply drag this plugin into the plugins folder and now click on download. Now once the translator plugin update, enable it. Now close this window and now for example I want to translate this message, so I'm going to click on this three dot and here you can see the translate has been added. Click on translate message and that's how we can translate text or messages on Discord using beta Discord. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Tutorial River. See you in the next video.